EMS is coming, fire department's coming, FHP is coming. I'm just here to make sure you guys don't beat the shit out of each other.
No, no, look, I'm about to beat the shit out of somebody.
Ma'am, stop. Fucking look at me.
I don't look at people when they say that to me.
Take a deep breath. Take a deep breath.
What's your last name?
Oh, Deputy Buldiger. Badge number 387.
B-U-L-D-I-G-E-R. Fucking look at you, Buldiger. Okay. I'm so sorry, but that was not anticipated.
Now, I don't work crashes, but
they
I want you to
come
down.
Cussing me out, and
who
I didn't
did?
Scream at
no, no,
them
no,
like
no.
the way you screamed at me.
Who did? I just wanted to
a
get
woman,
you out of that so I can talk.
A blonde hair, heavyset woman, and a man came out and screaming at me before I got on my car. You see? Oh, shit. Oh, I'm sorry. I hit my car before I got out.
I understand, but don't yell at me. I'm trying to calm you down. That's why I yelled.
Because this shit ain't fair. I had two people yelling at me before I got in my car, before they asked me if I was safe. Do you see that shit? That shocked me.
Do you want to step back a little
absolutely.
Bit?
Absolutely. No, I don't either. I jumped out of my fucking car because I thought I was going to catch a fire. Yeah. Because, like, honestly, that was a direct hit, and I didn't deserve that fire. No, I pulled over down this road. I went from here to that red light, like, where that
did you, or did a
I don't know who called.
Okay.